video that y'all want me to check out, and it is apparently, you know, checking out TikToks, like TikTok girls. I don't know why y'all want me to check this out, but okay, let's give this a shot. I think I already reacted to like two other ones, but it's been a pretty long time, so let's see what they're up to in 2021. But anyways, you know, if you happen to like this video, you know, make sure to drop me a like to let me know, and you know, comment down below, you know, what other videos let me check out next, and I'll be sure to do so. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to help support me and what I do completely for free. Also, if you'd like to see me like check out these videos live and, you know, interact with me, you know, make sure to check out my live streams over at twitch.tv/dzplays. But you know, without, you know, for the stalling, you know, let's get right into the video. Man, this is not gonna go well. I can keep a secret, kid. Okay. Okay, why? I don't get it. I don't get it though. Like, I'm just one of those guys. Oh, I like the song though. The song is pretty good. Isn't that Daft Punk? Like, around the world, Daft Punk. Isn't it K-pop?
Someone underestimates me, but then they turn their back and I'm like, boom!
Okay.
The bus with pride. I'm from
Arnold's body.
Friend request denied. I'm Tyler from Tyler. My real name is
Tyler. This is a pretty nice outfit, not gonna lie. Pretty nice. Isn't that Velma? I think so, right? That's Velma, right? Yeah, that's Velma from Scooby-Doo. Hey, yo! Velma got that glow up. Okay. Standing for a camera. What song is that? Like, what the heck? I am so out of the TikTok loop. I'm such a boomer. Believe it or not, I used to think that boomers were like suicide bombers, but now I realize what boomers mean. Okay, why? Why? Okay, why? Why again? Why? It's a pretty popular TikTok song, right? But I don't know what the song name is. This beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I have no clue what this song is either, but it's pretty popular, I think. Yeah, this one also. I don't. Tupac? I have no clue. I'm so out of the TikTok loop, man. I don't understand these trends, honestly. I'm just like, what? Maybe I'm just that YouTuber, right? Now. Okay, Hooters? Isn't Hooters like a fast food place, if I'm not mistaken? They call itself an alternative fast food place, I think so. Okay.
Guys who cook deserve unlimited lip service.
Unlimited what? Luxuries? I think so. I mean, I can cook, so maybe. Wait. What did he say? Okay. I mean, everybody
honestly,
have their own.
It ain't no tutorial. You
things
got it,
I think they're unique,
and I happen to have it. Praise the Lord. Oh, by shata.
Okay. I have no clue. Okay.
9, 8.
Oh, the flexibility testing, right?
5.
Wow, that's actually pretty impressive. Nice, that's actually pretty impressive. Isn't that the Attack on Titan outfit? Isn't that? I have no clue. I think so.
A single Essex girl trying to live like a millionaire on a 22 grand receptionist salary.
I love drinking champagne, feeling elegant.
Okay. No clue. Yeah, I think I'm pretty out of the loop, but you know, let me know what do you think. I'm honestly not don't understand like some of these trends. Maybe y'all can explain to me, you know, down in the comment section below. And yeah, I guess this is it for like apparently 2022, you know, TikTok girls in or TikToks in 2022. But anyways, you know, if you like this video so far, make sure to drop me a like to let me know. Comment down below, you know, what other videos I need to check out next. I always, you know, check out your suggestions. But also, you know, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to help support me and what I do completely for free. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to you know, check out my live streams over at twitch.tv/djhplays if you'd like to help support me and what I do, you know, completely for free. So yeah, why not, right? And you know, thank you also so much for watching. Hope to see you in the next video or live stream.